I understand I sound strict. But why do I have to sound like this?
I'm sorry. But I uploaded a video 12 months ago about why I do not like using the new Julie voice. So I had no choice to. But I was originally planning to use that as your voice.
One question. What if they forced you to use it anyways?
Then I will block them. Because that will be forcing me to do something and I don't play that. Anyways, how does it feel being back in your comedy world after 2 months?
It actually feels being good. Come on. Why would I be mad? I miss being in this theme while in business friendly. Which I look like I'm in my mid-40s. So yeah. It feels great.
Okay. Anyways. Take care. I have to go.
Please note that I will get my original voice back. Which is the old Julie voice back on Beyond Studio anyways. Don't hesitate to subscribe, like and comment for more videos. Anyways. This is me, Sarah Q, signing off.